in the Lord, marriage has been ordained of the Lord for the procreation of the race and the establishment of homes for children where happiness and joy can reign. Marriage, this is the oldest human institution, and it is even older than the church or human government. Brothers and sisters in the Lord, we live in a day of low moral standards, when marriage vows are easily broken and divorce is considered common. But you see, God's laws and standards do not change. What are the reasons for marriage? Why do we get married? The first reason is we need to obey the command of God. The book of Genesis 1:28 says, "Be fruitful and multiply and replenish the earth." That is the first reason we need to obey the command of God, because we need to be fruitful, we need to multiply and replenish the earth. The second reason why we need to get married is for fellowship. The book of Genesis 2:18 says, "And the Lord God said, it is not good that the man should be alone." The exception seems to be the pioneer missionary, even like the Apostle Paul, in which 1 Corinthians 7:32 is true. But that is the second reason why we need to get married, is for fellowship, because man cannot live alone. The third reason is for partnership. The book of Ecclesiastes chapter 4, starting from verse 9 to 11 says, "Two are better than one, for if they fall, one will lift up the other." You see, brothers and sisters in the Lord,